But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift a blade against her own kind, her own family?